Hello kids, my name is Miss Sasha. Do you remember from the last two lessons we read these two books? Over in the Ocean and The Big Red Barn. This book. I hope you remember from this book what animals live in the ocean and what animals live in the barn. Today we will be sorting animals that live in the ocean and animals that live in the farm. Can you please help me, guys, because I'm so confused, I can't find out about animals' home. So this is, can you please tell me, guys, what is an animal? Very good, this is a horse. Where is a horse live? Where should I put horse, in the barn or in the ocean? Good job, guys, horses live in the barn. Very good. So I glue this horse on the barn. So, oh, I got this animal. Who can tell me what is this? Very good. This is a starfish. It's a very beautiful animal, right? And where is the starfish live? Does starfish live in the farm? No, good job. Starfish live in the ocean. So we glue it on the ocean. What about these animals? What is the animal? Very good, guys. This is a pig. And where is the pig lives? Very nice. Pig lives in the barn. Very good, guys. I like the way how you help me. Who can tell me what is an animal? Very good. This is an octopus. And where is the octopus live? Very nice. Octopus lives in the ocean. So we glue it in oceans. Who can tell me, guys, about these animals? What is the animal? Very nice. It's a jellyfish. Where is the jellyfish lives? In a farm? Should I put her in the farm? No, good job. Jellyfish lives in the ocean. Let's see. I have this animal. Who can tell me what is the animal? Very good. This is a cow. Who can tell me where is cow live? In the ocean? Or in the barn? Very good, guys. Cows live in the barn. Cows not live in the oceans. And what about this animal? What is this? Very nice, guys. This is a chicken. A chicken lives where? In the ocean? No, good job. Chickens live in the farm. Very nice, guys. Thank you so much. You so helped me. Thank you. And I have more animals. I have this animal. Who can tell me where is this animal live? Very good. This animal live in the ocean. And this is a what? This is a crab. This is crab. And crabs live in the ocean. Under the ocean. And what about this animal? Where does this animal live? Very good. This animal lives in the ocean too. Maybe on a farm? How you think, guys? No, good job. Walrus live under the ocean. I have some more animals with which I'm confused. What is the animal? Good job. This is a sheep. And where does sheep live? Should I put her on the ocean? No. Very good. Very good, guys. Sheep live in the barn. It's farm animals who live in the barn. And I saw this animal. What is the animal, guys? Do you know that? Good job. It's a seahorse. And seahorse live where? Good job. Seahorse live in the ocean. Very nice, guys. I like the way how you helped me. Thank you. Oh, I see here a sea turtle. Do you see this? Where sea turtles live? Should I put her in the farm? No, good job. Sea turtles live under the ocean. Very nice. And I have rooster. Who can tell me where does rooster live? Very good, guys. Roosters live in the farm. Good job, guys. I'm so proud of you. You did a good, great job. You helped me sorting animals, and now we know what animals live in the barn and what animals live in the ocean. Thank you so much. I miss you and I love you. Thank you.